Taylor here in the 70th minute. That'll certainly make things interesting for the Gunners as they cling to a tenuous 1-0 lead.
That's a joke. He hardly touched him.
Arsenal fan. As if I didn't have enough reason to despise you.
You?
Me. Baton.